students, this is Sandhya. I am studying in 7th standard at Government Higher Primary School, Chinnenahalli, Urban Post, Kiroskote Hobali, Alur Taluk, Hasan District, Karnataka State. So friends, now I am speech about Neerja Bhanot. Please listen to the speech completely and encourage me. Neerja Bhanot was born on 7th September in Chandigarh, Mumbai. She was the daughter of Rama Bhanot and Harish Bhanot, a Mumbai-based journalist. She was the an alumna of Sacred Heart Senior Secondary School, Chandigarh, Bombay. Saint Cavalry College, Mumbai. Neerja Bhanot joined Pan Am Airlines in 73. In 1986. She was the senior flight purser on the ill-fated Pan Am 73. This flight was hijacked by four heavily armed terrorists after it landed in Karachi at 5 a.m. from Mumbai. PA 73 was en route to Frankfurt and onward to New York City. As the plane was on the tarmac, the flight engineer were able to flee from the aircraft. Neerja, being the most cabin crew of pilot, took charge. Thank you, one and all.